Hi guys! This will be part 2 of me making this panda in a costume 5D DIY diamond painting. So, at the end of this video, you will be seeing the finished diamond painting. If you haven't seen part 1, I would recommend you go watch that one first. I will be leaving a link to it in the eye icon as well as at the end screen. So I'm really excited for this diamond painting to be finished, so let's just get a move on. Are you ready for the random fact in this video? Did you know that a garfish has green bones? So, not white like the rest of us, but green? Just, why? Why did it decide to have green bones? That's just weird. So, if you already knew this fact, you can click the yes button in the eye icon, and if you didn't, then you can click the no button. Alright, let's get back to the diamond painting. guys, this is the panda in a costume 5D DIY diamond painting done. And I am really in love with it. I would have been so excited if it also were in like full body diamond painting. It would just be so cute. It would just, I really love it. So I hope that you guys liked watching me make this diamond painting and that you will subscribe to my channel so you'll be notified the next time I upload. You can also follow me on Twitter or Instagram. The links are in the description down below. I hope you all have a good day. Bye!